Last time you taught me how to convert milliwatts to dB, which we use in this whole formula here. And so why don't I do that now? So 30 milliwatts, I'll go over to my calculator. I'll put in 30 log 10 times 10. And that'll give me 14.77, which is what you have here.
There it is. Yeah, that's that number in dB.